Thank you, Sarah. A man is behind bars this morning after he sent San Antonio police officers on a chase around the city. It happened around 3 o'clock this morning when police say the man was driving on the wrong side of the road. After about a 45-minute chase, the man stopped at Loop 410 and Fredericksburg Road. Police say he tried to run, but he was detained for suspicion of DWI.